тот поторопился с передачей на синюю линию. Там никто из казахстанских игроков обороны не успел занять позиции для броска. И в итоге получился проброс чужими руками. Корешков Александр оставляет шайбу брату. И Малкин! Какой гол! Вот это да! Курьезный, но от этого не менее ценный. Александр Корешков оставлял шайбу брату. Малкин прочитал этот маневр, сыграл на перехват голкипер. Выкатился вперед и по шайбе не попал. Смотрим еще раз. Ну просто шикарный гол. Не попал по шайбе, и Малкин, споткнувшись о голкипера в падении, все-таки успел. Успел протолкнуть шайбу в ворота. 6-1.
Place right now. I wish you could get a sense of the crowd here standing in the arena as Malkin closes in on Abisher. His shot, he scores! Evgeni Malkin makes it 2-1, and now it's up to Fleury to win it for the Penguins.
It is up to Marc-Andre Fleury. What a move! These players, you're seeing the talent.
Needs more to fan the fire of flame. Here is Malkin drifting around behind. On to the back, the gun sharp, Malkin the drive, he scores! What a shot!
Hey Ed, we talked about Pittsburgh wanting to get messy and dirty. Ask me let, come in on a foot race, you win a battle, you win a one-on-one, you generate energy, good support by Malkin, black sweaters getting the front of that, Jordan Staal staying out of the crease, good distribution, hammer time short side!
Raising opportunities in the attacking zone, and it's a one-shot game.
Malkin burrowing, he's out. Oh my word! Evgeni Malkin, spectacular for the hat trick.
Not a one-goal game anymore. Right off the draw, he slips Cullen, and then this is just a whirling, sapient. Ender. Watch this. Seidenberg on his back. Elevation, execution, equal measure has worn down all me, all.
Then along it comes for a long toss on to Malkin. Crosses, walks in, back in, he scores! Shades of Mario on a beautiful play to Malkin, shifting his weight, forehand, backhand, and he beats Marty Brodeur and smacks the glass in happiness. Watch this play. Oh my goodness. What a play, and an unbelievable skill set there as he eludes the defender with a man on top of him. Shades of Mario. Look at this, and watch the reaction here.